Hi, I'm Michelle Kortweg. I'm the assistant director of the St. Maarten Heineken Regatta. And I'm here to guide you through all the new things for the 31st St. Maarten Heineken Regatta. I would like to welcome you to our office. And I would like to start by introducing a familiar face. It's that of the Heineken Regatta's director, Heather Tackling.
Welcome to our visual information piece, and we hope you get a lot of information out of it.
She's a busy woman, so we will continue with the intern, new and improved. It's Marleen Voets. She's coming from Holland. Marleen is studying at the NHTV in Breda, so she will be here for 7 months, and she will be a great support to our regatta. If you want to become a member of a yacht club, even for a temporary membership, which might be convenient if you're only here for a week or two, you can stop into our office and meet Petra Gilders. And she will give you a warm welcome and, of course, the membership. She might even sell you some merchandise if you're interested. Every year the Heineken Regatta works with 100 volunteers, so we need you. We just started with our volunteer database. We had a kickoff party the other night to welcome everybody back to the island and make sure that everybody registers as a volunteer. It's a very simple program. Just click on the button, which will come on our website soon, to enter yourself and your skills as a volunteer. You can specify what qualities you have, if you can drive a car, if you have a first aid diploma, which languages you speak. It's all very important to us because then we can ensure that you are assigned the correct job. We provide you with drinks, of course ice cold Heineken's, but we have sodas as well. Of course delicious food, and don't forget the parties that you will attend. More importantly, you'll be part of our organization from the inside rather than just being a spectator on shore. So if you're good for us, we'll be good for you.